ahogaste. Y yo dije, oh, ahí es lo del tipo.
Bueno, cantas aquí también. This is Rubio. Rubio, I found Rubio by default, really. And as much that I was looking at another horse in the yard, and I saw this beautiful Andalusian. And I asked, was he also want to sale? We were looking for a horse that would carry a little bit of weight, as I said, some of the horses we've had to buy. And two men, I said, could I try him? And two men went into the stable with a whip just to put his bridle on, because he used to run to the back of the stable, not trusting people very much. When he first came, he was not an easy horse. He's got, obviously had a history, obviously been a bit frightened of people. When new people start to work in the stable, we have to be a bit careful, because he doesn't trust everybody. But now, this year, lots of the clients are riding him. They're finding him really safe. They're finding him a lovely boy to be around. And of course, he's very beautiful and very photogenic and very unusual.